Alright, I wanted to show you some statistics real quick. If you type in on your search engine what country has the world's highest prison population, you'll see that the United States has the world's highest with 724 people per 100,000. Right here it is on screen. I'm going to highlight it for you. And you might be thinking to yourself, okay, where are you going with this, Jerry? Hang on. I'll get to that in a minute. But first, let's take a look at this prison population issue. All right, so the U.S. is number one, right? Let's get some more info on it. All right, so here it is. Country, number one, the U.S. Prison population, roughly about 2.2 million. China comes in at second with 1.5 million, and Russia, it's nearing the 1 million mark. So those are the top three. Number one, the U.S., China number two, Russia number three. All right. Now, the reason I want to show you these statistics is because of what it says here in Isaiah 42:22. All right. Here it is. Take a look at this here. See what it says here? It says that the Most High's people are a people that are robbed and spoiled. They are all of them snared in holes, and they are hid in prison houses. You see that? So the Most High's people would be found in prison houses. So that's one of the characteristics of the people of YASHARAL. So they are for a prey, and none delivereth, for a spoil, and none saith restore. So they would be found in prison houses. And we just saw the top three with the U.S. coming in number one. So, yeah, there are some people of YASHARAL in the United States. And you tell me what ethnicities are behind bars. You know, we know the top two. I'm not going to say, I don't need to say them. You know who are behind in the prison houses. So, yeah, the people of YASHARAL are locked up here in the U.S. And you might say to yourself, oh, how do we know? It might be only a few. Few of them are going to get saved. Most of them are not. Which brings me to my next verse. To show you. Okay, this is Isaiah 10:22. It says that, though the people of YASHARAL be like the sand by the sea, only a remnant will return. Again, though the people of YASHARAL are as numerous as the sand of the seashore, so there's many of them, but only a remnant of them will return. And we just read that a lot of them are locked up behind bars. The Almighty has rightly decided to destroy His people. So there's a lot of Israelites locked up here in the U.S., as it says here in Isaiah 42:22. They are all, okay, so maybe not all, but there's a lot of them snared in holes. They are hidden in prison houses. So in a spiritual sense, this also means that, yes, they are snared in holes. False religions, they are locked up. Prison houses, false religions, all these religions of the world. Israelites are ensnared in them, with Islam and Christianity being the two largest ones. Christianity being the largest ones, that's where the people of Israel are at. With Christianity, you know, it's many denominations, so they're not only locked up physically, but spiritually they are in prison houses with these false religions. So yeah, I mean, numbers don't lie. Israel would be locked up most of the time, and they would be found in prison houses. And we know what ethnicities are locked up the most here in the U.S. You could do that yourself, look it up. And that's all I wanted to show you, is because I thought this blew my mind. I was like, wow. U.S. number one, here, the daughter of Babylon. So yeah, but unfortunately, not all these people will return, because for whatever reason, it might be your Judases, or they just might not care to return to the Most High. So as it says here in Isaiah 10:22, The Almighty has decided to destroy these people of Yasharal that will not turn back to him. So I'll leave the link up so you can see these statistics that we just went over. And leave your comments. Feel free. All right. Till next time. Shalom. Much love.